clear, you don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shoot, prizes and all. Get a home over here with Doreen.
Yeah, that didn't make sense.
Well, win?
I didn't think big parties were your thing.
Yeah, well, they ain't a big one, but...
You could try selling iron straight from the factory. Skip the whole bar where you tinker for hours.
Think. My dignity, please.
Sure. I'm in. When?
Well, right now. I'll wait on you.
Hey, V, about to start. You gotta take a piss or something? Now's the time.
Thanks for your concern. Let's start this rodeo.
Can't just yet. Not till you get in the range. Go on, set up. Chop, chop. Alrighty, how many we got? Just six? Goddamn. Well, no point crying about it. Rules are simple, right? There's the target, shoot it. Don't matter which one, go on and shoot your neighbors. Most hits wins. Meaning hits on the target, not your neighbor. Oh, right. Small caliber iron only. Don't go showing off with your fucking assault bangers or no rocket pukers, got me? First prize is a pistol. But, a real nice one. It's fucking nice, I'm telling you. Anyway, enough words. Get warmed up. Ready? 3, 2. Hey, the hell's that? The hell you doing with that double barrel? Said small caliber only.
Forgot my iron. Must be in my other jacket.
And that's why you keep your gun in a holster. A holster! Get the fuck out of my sight, now!
Fuck, Chum. Chill. I'm going.
Pearls before swine, for fuck's sake. All right. 3, 2, 1. Target, hit the target, not the wall. Looking good, Rudy. Go, go, go. Halfway there, V. Get a grip, for fuck's sake. The hell was that, Lisa? Forget your glasses? Seconds. Last chance, V! Nothing like the smell of powder and hot lead. Stop! Everyone stop! We're done! First place, V! Second, Rudy! Rest of you Bush League punks, learn to shoot! Out of my sight, now!
Thanks, Wilson. It sure is pretty.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Hey, you okay? Something wrong?
Ain't a damn thing that's right. Contest didn't do shit. Didn't sell a goddamn thing. Nothing!
Should try not calling potential buyers Bush League.
Yeah, maybe, but... Fuck! A gun's something you gotta respect. You don't know how to shoot, don't do it! Take care, V. I'll see you around.
What's going on? I live right upstairs.
So keep on living, and stop minding other people's biz.
Dev, hold on. It's his neighbor.
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Patrol. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? It's not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops falling in rough times can be touchy.
Let's see what I can do. Hey, Barry. Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes. Try again later.
Thank you. Hey, V. How's things? Still alive? Hope so, because I got a new gig for you. You got a clever recording of a Maelstrom initiation. Want to know more? Check what I attached.
Hide all you want! Let's talk.
Got the data. Thanks, V. Get closed. So, listen. Maelstrom's got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
Something's not right.
Thank you.
friend's in real bad shape. Get in here. I need your help.
You Lucy? Lucy Thackeray?
What is up with this tech? I can't see shit.
Your brother sent me. I'm here to get you out.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
What's with him?
They shot him. Almost got him sorted out, but the bleeding started again.
Look, we don't have time for this.
The tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
Pressure's falling. Same with the temperature.
He's going into shock. I'll try to stem the bleeding. You, give him a unit of synth blood. Come on! It's on the table. First from the left. Just not in my hand. Okay, gotta wait a bit before it closes up.
Why are you doing this?
I'm a doctor.
He probably killed more people than you'll ever save.
This is an operation, not a court hearing. All right, crisis averted, looks like. Rest, he'll just have to sleep off. Thanks. Now we can go.
Keep close to me, head down. A little farther. You ride, get in.
Lucy's safe. Prime work. Thanks.